following information. So this is the information we are having. The table shows the color preferred by a group of people. So this is the color, four colors we are having, blue, green, red and yellow, and the number of people we are having 18, 9, 6 and 3. The total we are having 36 people. So first of all, we are going to find the central angle for making the pie chart. So I'm going to write here. First of all, we know that the central angle is equal to the 360 and total number of people we are having as 36. Now we are going to find the central angle. First, we are going to take the blue color. Now the number of people we are having 18. Now we are going to find the fraction. So this one is the 18 divided by 36. 18 is the number and 36 is the total number we are having. Now we have to divide this one. 18 ones are 18, 18 twos are 36. So the fraction we are having 1 by 2. Now we have to find the central angle. 1 by 2 multiplied by 360. 2 ones are 2, remainder 1, 2 8s are 69, 0. So we are having the angle of 180 degree for the blue color. Now comes to the green color. So the number of people we are having 9. Now 9 divided by 36. Now we have to find the fraction. So 9 ones are 9, 9 fours are 36. So the fraction we are having 1 by 4. Now we have to find the central angle. So 1 by 4 multiplied by 180 we are having. This one is equal to the 90 degree. Now comes to the next one. The next one is the red we are having. Now in this one, the number of people we are having 6. So we write as 6 divided by 36. So 6 ones are 6, 6 is the 36. So the fraction we are having 1 by 6. Now we are going to write here 1 by 6 multiplied by 360. The central angle is the 360. Now 6, 6 are 36 and 0. So the red central angle we are having as the 60 degree. Now comes to the last one, the yellow. In this one we are having 3 number of people. Now 3 divided by 36, 3 ones are 3, 3 ones are 3, 3 twos are 6. So this one the fraction we are having 1 by 12. I'm going to write here 1 by 12 multiplied by 36 degree. 12 threes are 36 and 0. So the angle we are having is the 30 degree. So 180, 90, 60 and the 30. We are having the angles. So I'm going to write here first of all the angles we are having 180 degree, 90, 60 and 30 degree. Now we are going to draw the pie chart. So first of all, we are going to draw the circle here with any radius. Then we are going to draw a radius from center on the circumference we are having. Now we are going to draw the pie chart with the clockwise. So first of all, we are going to take the blue color as 180. So this one as the base and this as the center, we are going to draw the angle of 180 degree. So I have drawn this one. You have to draw this with the help of D. So this one is 180 degree. The color is blue we are having. Now comes to the next one is the green. This one we are having as the 90 degree. So this one I have drawn the angle of 90 degree. This one is the green color we are having. Now we have to draw the red as 60 degree. So this one is the angle of 60 degree we are having. We have to draw all these angles with the help of D. And this one is the last one, the yellow as 30 degree. So this is the blue, green, red and yellow. This is the pie chart we are having for the question number 3. This one we have completed the question number 3. In the next video we are going to start with the question number 4.